What's up, guys? It's Diego Gomez here from Play the Record Academy. I'm going to teach you guys how to make a little bass line for your house music drops. So let's just start off with a little bass line here. So it sounds a little plain right here. The bass line is missing, so we're going to do that right now with a simple little synth. Something like that, right? That's it?
Yeah.